ball inside the 10-foot line and he gets pissed off at the setter's foot in the ball. It's like, you get so irritated.
Yeah, it is. His youth is very obvious.
The thing is, it's also the fact that tennis are, you played this whole game about pushing this person, that person down. So now they're all afraid to make mistakes.
Right.
But none of them, I mean, he doesn't know how to coach through a lot of position.
So, I mean, no. No, you're right. Volleyball, like basketball, is a game of letting your players get in the flow and play with some natural rhythm. And he gets so much in their heads that they can't do that.
Turns into
this.
Right. I'm just gonna go run around
the balls, that would be excellent.